Former Mobile County Commissioner Freeman Jockisch is out of jail tonight. Jockisch was released on bond this afternoon. He faced a federal judge yesterday after turning himself in on federal enticement charges. Jockisch pleaded not guilty, just as he did when he was originally arrested in November. He's accused of trying to meet an underage girl for sex.